For our plastic recycling lines, we provide three different screen changers: fin type screen changers, slide type screen changers, and dual piston screen changers. Based on different designs, these three screen changers process different plastic materials that contain different levels of impurities. Let's see how they work. Fin type screen changers are typically for plastic that has lower level impurities like in-house PE film. They use a rotating fin blade to push the melted plastic through the mesh screen. The screen housing is rotated with the lever. Operators need to take out the whole retaining ring to assess the dirty screen, then remove the major residues and replace it with the clean mesh. Slide-type screen changers are capable of processing higher level impurities compared to fin-type. They use a stationary design that holds the mesh in place while the melted plastic is pushed through. During the screen changing process, the screen pack is moved out using a sliding plate. After the residues are removed and the dirty screen is replaced, the screen pack will be moved back to the position. Dual piston screen changers are for even higher level impurities like washed and dried post-consumer waste. The melted material flows into two channels, so during the screen changing process, the pistons can be moved out respectively. Operators would remove the major residues, insert a clean mesh, and move in the piston. How they are designed and how they work affect the frequency of changing the screens and the efficiency of the recycling process. With dual piston screen changers, the screens are changed once in a while, and the machine doesn't need to be stopped or slowed down. On the other hand, with fin type and slide type screen changers, the machine needs to slow down and the frequency of changing the screens is much higher. When selecting a screen changer, it's important to consider factors like the types of your plastic and the level of impurities they contain. If you have further questions, please don't hesitate to contact us.